Calorimetry, experiment 2. Calculate the specific heat of a known mass.
Matteo fills a graduated cylinder with water and Yuri repeats the same operation with a beaker.
He pours the water into the calorimeter and he closes it with the lid. And with the digital thermometer, he measures the equilibrium temperature reached.
Daniel turns on the gas stove and places the beaker on it.
Matteo brings a mass of unknown material and he weighs it. It is 32.9 grams.
Matteo uses the thermometer to help the transfer of heat for convection. Then he places the mass inside a beaker full of water having a temperature near the boiling point.
So Matteo removes the mass from the beaker and three after he places it into the calorimeter.
Daniel closes the calorimeter with the lid and then he blends the water with the stirrer. He measured the equilibrium temperature, which is 26.0 degrees.